What's going on, everybody? My name's Stupendous, and welcome to Obduction. I don't know too much about this game, but I know that it's from the creators of Myst, and Myst was awesome. One of the best mystery games I've ever played. So I'm just gonna write in Stupendous here, character shadow. I'd like to play a male shadow. Here we go. We're just gonna kinda dive right into this. Whoa, no intro or anything, we're just straight into this game.
Everything but our stories, and they shouldn't be forgotten.
Beautiful game.
I was three. It was April of 1983. Cecil, it was 1870 for you. Sam and Vera, you tell it like it was yesterday, but it's been 62 years since you saw that blast of...
Hopefully there aren't any cannibals in the forest. They don't use my leg as a chicken bone. Whoa.
Stories began. Streaked across the sky. Mesmerizing, but unnerving. Even in daylight, Joseph, you said of us.
Okay, so we can run with shift. That's a nice...
None of us
whoa.
Understood.
What is that?
But, well...
Whoa, looks like we're going to wherever that that rocket trailed off to.
Trepidation.
Okay.
Yeah.
Looks like I'm stuck. I don't know if that's on purpose or not, but it looks like you can take a picture here. You can take pictures. Take a picture of that. Take a picture of the moon right there.
You all remember. There was no turning away.
Whoa.
Advanced. Almost like...
What is that? Is that a pineapple?
Spinning slowly until.
Whoa! It looks like a dragon egg.
Found us, each of us.
Ooh.
We
a little marble.
These stories because it saved us and.
Did Tinkerbell attack us? Look at all this glitter here. Whoa. Whoa. Just put us right into another land, another little place. Okay. Look at this game. This game is gorgeous. Wow. Ooh, what is that in the distance? Looks like pockety, like exudate pockets on tonsils. Gross. Okay, what is this? Whoa. What is that? Welcome to Hunrath. Oh, it's got a little button on here.
Hello. Bonjour. Ciao. Oh. Hola.
So a bunch
Ciao.
Of languages.
Shora.
They're not really sure exactly who's
Welcome
gonna come across
to
it.
Hunrath. My name is Joseph.
Joseph!
I am the mayor here.
Hello, Joseph.
You are most probably a bit confused and disoriented.
You're right.
But let me reassure you, everything will be fine.
Okay.
You're not the first to go through this experience.
So it's an experiment.
The others who have come before you will help you adjust.
Oh.
Follow the trail to the house with the white picket fence.
The American Charlie Dream,
will
picket
meet
fence.
You there and introduce you to your new life here.
Okay, so it does have Myst-esque type things. Myst used to do a lot of those little hologram deals. So there's the house I'm guessing I have to go to, but what about this? Whoa, is this a little bee here? Interesting. I'm gonna go to the house just for the sake of progressing through this game. But wow, look at this. Is this not a game out of like a science fiction like novel? This looks like Star Trek type stuff. Here we go. See if anything's inside here. To Carolyn, or whomever else might come back. It has been 5 days, and not a soul has returned. I am inclined to believe that things have not gone well. Yet surprisingly, I am still alive, and that both supremely perplexes me and gives me some portion of hope. I have retreated to my vault for protection and to contemplate my options. Vault. So maybe this is like a Fallout game. Farley's Community Center. Here we go. Hello, Farley.
I'm Farley. I guess if you're seeing this, then I wasn't...
It's pretty low quality hologram. Whoa.
Welcome, but it's probably not safe here. To be blunt, we're getting ready for a battle. I don't know what you'll find.
A battle?
I just thought I should just be cautious with who you trust. CW.
Yeah, well, I mean, look at this crap.
I don't know. Just be careful. I've got to go.
Of course I gotta be cautious. I mean, Jesus, anything could be out here. Okay. Okay. Do not approach anything that even remotely resembles this diagram unless it has been disabled. Interesting. I hear the frogs croaking. So that's just locked up good and tight. I can't imagine what I'm gonna be finding here. Whoa. That's a bee. That did absolutely nothing. So I'm guessing it's... Oh, okay. So we gotta keep the train from going to different places. So there's another warning sign for that. Okay, I really want a Coke. Give me that Coke. Give me that Coke! Oh, okay. This is what we want. This is what we might. The mine car. But we need a bomb. We need a bomb for that. Okay. Some cards here. A briefcase. A bosom. A shovel here. Doesn't look like anything significant, though. I'd imagine as soon as I find the first thing, then I start to know what's going on here.
We have a healthy, thriving community here, as you can see.
Nah, I don't think so.
Our garden was planted years ago and has supplied plenty of food for many generations. The buildings around town serve multiple purposes,
okay,
including housing, schooling, and storage.
Yeah, storage for the most part.
I'm sure you have run across of folks already. Many were brought here, like you.
By whom? By whom?
Truly were born here. We all feel we are part of the whole.
Okay. So in this game, you can't fall over cliffs, which is realistic, because what character would want to just take a trip off cliffs? Here we go. Let's see what's going on in here. Some tools, another blockage. So somehow I'm gonna have to clean up all these blockages so that a train of some sort can come through. Ooh, whoa. Wow, it makes me warm inside. It's a laser beam. I don't know what these things are pointing at. But we're about to find out. Ooh, let's push this button. You always have to push the big red buttons. Maybe you have to hold it down. Maybe not. But some weird music started playing. So maybe it is. Maybe I did do something correct. Oh, that's a doorbell. Whoa, there's people living here. Should have been what? Oh, hey. That's just a hologram. A new one. So it's like a ritual thing? Why is that? Well, your city does seem to be in a bit of a slum. Prison. Maybe they're stuck here somehow. We gotta get them out. We gotta break them out. Good time for you, buddy. Let's work together. Yep. Let's do it. Carfin Mofang? And bat and I agree, buddy. This is a strange place, buddy. So I gotta get all these power lines a-humming. Not sure where to start, but I'm guessing it's here. Is there a way to get out here like this? Yes, there is. Okay. Let's get this first power line a-humming. Shall we? Nice. This game is so cool. I'd imagine this is going to be our first puzzle here. Let's go all the way up, see what's going on around here. Whoa. Yes, we definitely can't walk off things. Not even off those little bridges. Let's see what this does here. Oh, cool, okay. You get that going. Maybe that'll get one of those lines buzzing with that hydraulic top energy. We gotta go play with these laser things. That's next. That's definitely next on our list. Right down here. That's locked. Obviously, all the doors are locked. Here we go. Huh. I'm not really sure exactly how to move this thing. But, okay. I'm guessing this is not the place for us to begin. Except we did turn on the water. So, now that we've turned on the water, I'm going to go look at that river and see if there is use for me there. Keep that run speed on. We do not want to progress slowly. And why is this here? Looks like it's like keeping something from like manifesting itself in this reality, which is kind of cool. But we let this water flow from the dam here. Let's see what this guy has to say.
Here is our supply of water. As a natural process of the system itself.
So it's a system.
I don't really understand how, although the entire system is very closely tied together.
Looks like the water's coming from the alien stronghold.
One of the most important necessities of life has been provided to us, has led many to believe that this place has a purpose.
Okay. So we have to find this purpose.
A complex natural process, which we one day hope to understand. Either way,
glad to have all the water we need. Alright, well, let's figure this puzzle out, shall we? Alright. See what this does here. So it does nothing yet. Maybe it needs to be powered on. So it lets, like, direction of the water flow. Okay, that door is locked as well. What's up with all these doors being locked? You're not very cool, man. There is something going on with this that I do not know about. Oh, whoa. I'm not sure exactly what I did, but there you go. So that was the first puzzle right there, and I'm not even sure exactly how I solved it. So this is interesting. This is like a creek, like a hillbilly creek type of deal here. Got some cooking pots and stuff. I'm hillbilly stupendous. This is cool. This looks fairly insignificant to my ultimate goal. So let's try to find our next puzzle. Nice park bench there. Ooh, a motorcycle. Oh, that's cool. You can kind of maybe get on it and ride around like crazy. All right. Okay. So I'm guessing we have to follow these wires here. And there you go. We're going to follow this. Oops. So there. To there. To there. So right into here. So we got a bunch of, whoa, monster-sized cable going out from there. But we need to turn this little thing on. We need to turn this electrical doodad on. So we gotta try to find a way into this compound here. And it's just like, kind of just like Myst. Myst had a electrical type puzzle right in the beginning, where you had to get power to certain, I think it was, you had to get power to a spaceship and things like that. Kind of really, really kind of weird stuff. But it was very, very interesting. Okay. We got a, it's kind of weird how they blend together like different things. It looks like a bunch of natural disasters happened at once in different locations on the planet. Like this looks like an earthquake. Just rip that up. Oh, here we go. Gas. Awesome. I don't know what I'm pumping gas to, but... oh, okay. So we're pumping gas into the trailer. See what the gauge is at. Can't tell. Flip that on. But we gotta prime it up. I think I might have to get more gas into this thing. There we go. We'll spin this for a little bit. Ooh, yeah. Oh, there we go. Full. I think I just drained all of it. I think I just drained all of the oil. Or the fuel. Ugh, what am I doing? I gotta get this thing started. Spin, spin, spin. There we go. Nice. So we got her filled up. Okay, it looks like it's full. Oh, we gotta turn her on. Oh, we got, oh, okay, here we go. Gotta keep it on prime. Gotta get her all the way full here. Does not look like fuel, it looks like semen. Okay, we gotta start her again. This is a machine run on semen. Nice. Alright, so that's like a generator, which is probably giving electricity to these cords here, which runs into this. Oh, here we go. So we're getting power to all these sorts of things. So let's see if there is power. We'll follow this. Hopefully it's energized. And the music is telling me that probably is. Hopefully he gives me some good news. Awesome. Yes. Okay. It's fine. She's still... Oh, okay. Well, what happened, Cecil?
From prison, more like it.
Carfin? Is that alien stuff? Mofang device. Ah. I agree, buddy. We're gonna do it together. And I'm gonna date Scarlet. I'm gonna take her away from you. Oh, Scarlet was his daughter. Well, I'm probably a little bit younger. I am younger. And this guy's like 60. And he said she was 7, but he's been stuck here for a while. What do I do with it? Oh, so he wants me to manipulate the beam. And I says yes. I says, heck yes, Cecil. But it will not let me... It won't let me use this handle here. So there must be something else. Oh, but we did turn the power on, so I would imagine that this button works now, because it looks like the power's on. And the power's on right there as well. Awesome. So all this stuff is going to be usable because we got the power on. Awesome. I wonder if we have to go back and refuel that thing every now and then. Hopefully we don't. That would be very repetitive. Whoa. I think those are those things that say don't get too close. Video source, blah, blah, blah. Mofang disabler. Designed to disable anything based on Mofang technology. Disables when blue beam is within 1.5 feet of Mofang device. Okay, let's push that little button. Please change Farley's lock code to secure the vault. Her address backwards should suffice. Ah. Vault code. Farley's lock code. Okay. The vault was that one that... Yeah, I think that... Okay, yeah. Lockdown list. So there's a bunch of locking things. So they're locking down something. Oh, what's this? Looks... Whoa. Interesting to say the least. Okay. Looks like a barbecuer. Work begins on battery. I don't know what any of this stuff is. We're gonna go ahead and close that for now. We just did something. Looks like all of these are readily available for use, whatever they are. But we can walk a ways around now. And we need to get up there to control that thing. So I'm guessing we walk up here. This is we're heading towards the tree of life. Here's the power source on this bad boy. Cool, so it's letting water through. So we're gonna heal up that tree of life. Not sure exactly what that did, but we will find out on the ground floor. So I think before we start messing with the tree of life, I'm gonna go ahead and end the video there, because I have been playing for a long time. So much of this episode was me just running around like crazy with my head cut off, trying to figure out exactly what to do to turn the power on and to get past that damn thing. Thanks for watching, guys. Like, subscribe, do whatever the heck you want.